which button is it? This one right here. Okay. Sometimes you meet the nicest people in the strangest places. When we were sitting next to each other and discovered that we had so much in common. If you've never been to convention, if you're an affiliate, you're with this company, you absolutely put that on your bucket list. You gotta do it, gotta do it, gotta do it. So again, my name is Melissa Stansel. I'm the Make a Difference Model from Wilmington, Delaware. Thank you so much for having me. First of all, I'd like to thank Miss Marguerite and Miss Nina for sharing their event with me and allowing me to come here today and share with you. So I'm here to tell you a little bit about Hempworx. So what I'm gonna tell you today is I'm gonna tell you about our products, but then I'm also gonna tell you a little bit about my story, and I'm also gonna teach you how to share about CBD compliantly. Because that gets a little sticky. Yes. We're not FDA regulated, so it does get a little bit sticky. So I'm gonna teach you a little bit about how to do it, right? So I've been with My Daily Choice for 5 years. I'm a 25K ranked affiliate. Woo! And I have made 6 figures selling CBD oil.
Wow. Wow.
It is possible, my friends, and I have living proof I have made 6 figures selling CBD.
Okay.
Okay, so I wanna tell you, first I wanna tell you, before I even get into all this, let me tell you a little bit about myself and my story, because it's very important. So I am the mother of three. I have three children. They are 33, 16, and 12. Wow. And I have 5 grandchildren.
Wow.
Yes, I've been using
you
CBD.
Look good.
I've been using CBD skincare
for
5 years.
Yes.
Wow.
My 16-year-old son has severe nonverbal autism with ADHD and sensory processing disorder. And about 5.5 years ago or so, he had a really rough day. And much like moms with kids with special needs, I shared about it on Facebook to tell my other mom friends that we had a bad day today. And another mom reached out to me and said, "Have you tried CBD oil with your son yet?" And I'm like, "What is it? Where do I get it? How much do I give him? I'm desperate. I'm ready to try anything."
Wow.
He was really struggling with his ability to engage with his community, to control himself in a variety of environments. I found CBD and I did all the research, right? And I found Hempworx. There was a spreadsheet involved. Every single brand, every single ingredient, every single thing that I could find, I put it on this list to try to figure out what do I do. Hempworx kept coming to the top for several different reasons. Number one reason was quality versus value. This was not a luxury brand. It wasn't gonna cost me hundreds of dollars. And if I can't afford to continue to give it to my son every month, it's not gonna help me.
Right.
Look, quality for value. That was what I was getting with this brand. Certifications. All of our CBD oil is tested by not only a third party, but also the US Hemp Authority. We have the certification of the US Hemp Authority. This is a very unregulated industry. You can slap anything, you can slap a label on anything and call it CBD oil. But our certifications guarantee that what it says on the bottle is exactly what you're gonna find in the bottle. That makes sense? That makes you feel safe, right?
Yeah.
This is gonna be something I can safely give to my children. The third thing was the 60-day money-back guarantee. Because let's be honest, if you're gonna tell me that I can give you back an empty bottle in 60 days and get my own money back, well, that's not a sustainable business model. If that's the case, you'd be out of business by now if it didn't really work.
True.
So I knew that they had faith in their product that it was gonna work for my child. So those were the three reasons. Then when they told me I could pay $20 to have a website, yeah, I had to pay for my website. Y'all get it for free. I had to pay $20 for my website back in the day.
Me too.
I said, I spent more money on pizza than that website.
Right. Okay.
Because I believed in the business model of network marketing. Okay, so now let's talk about CBD, what is it? A lot of people, I spent the first 3 years of my career teaching people what CBD is,
wow.
Right?
Wow.
Yeah. So cannabis is a huge industry.
Yes.
Hemp and marijuana are both cannabis products. Much like oranges and lemons are both citrus,
right.
But they're very different.
Yes.
Marijuana and hemp are very different. CBD is from an extract from the hemp plant. It's gonna give you all the medicinal value of the plant without the psychoactive effects related to marijuana.
Oh, I like
marijuana gets you high. This is Philadelphia. You can find that right down the street. But that's not what CBD is.
Right.
It's not gonna make you feel high.
That's right.
CBD is a abbreviation for cannabidiol, but nobody calls it cannabidiol. Everybody calls it CBD. The way that CBD works is it works with your own body. It helps fill in the gaps in, with your system.
Yes.
My daughter, my son, myself, we all share the same bottle of CBD and we all get different benefits from it because it interacts with your own system. The difference from Hempworx is that our products are certified. Jenna Zweigel is one of the pickiest people when it comes to ingredients in her products. We have seen that in everything in the My Daily Choice house of brands. She wanted to make sure that what we had was the number one CBD on the market, and that's exactly what she created. So now let's talk about the products.
Okay.
We have CBD in a multitude of varieties. We have oil, we have gummies, we have coffee, we have soft gels. Now I'm going to give you a little bit of product knowledge so that when you go to talk about CBD with people, you know how to talk about it. Our CBD oil comes in three different strengths and two different types, 500 milligrams, 750 milligrams, and 1500. And we also have broad spectrum and full spectrum. Now what that means is the full spectrum product has a very trace amount of THC, not enough to make you feel anything, but enough to give you that additional medicinal value of that. Less than 3%, which is the federal legal limit for any CBD product. All right, so we also have three different strengths. I generally recommend that people start with 500 milligrams. Start small, half a dropper, couple times a day, work your way up. The bottles have that amount of CBD in the entire bottle. It's a 30 milliliter bottle, and each dropper is 1 milliliter. So there's 30 droppers in the bottle, okay? Now let's take the 750 milligram as an example. 750 milligrams of CBD in the entire bottle, if you divide that by 30 droppers, that's gonna be 25 milligrams per drop, or per dropper. Make sense?
Yes.
Double it on the 1500. Now you've got 50 milligrams per dropper, okay? So that's how you explain the different strengths and how you teach them how to use it and how to work up. The gummies, the coffee, and the soft gels are all broad spectrum. Broad spectrum products are going to be more appropriate for people who are subject to random drug screens for their employment. The gummies can also be cut in half so that you can use half in the morning and half at night. The soft gels, I love the soft gels. The soft gels are my kids love the gummies, but I love the soft gels. The soft gels also have either melatonin to help you sleep or curcumin to help with inflammation. I've been a hairdresser for 33 years. I eat those things like M&Ms. They are my life. Curcumin CBD soft gels every day for the last million years. Six, but feels like longer. All right, so in the Hempworx brand, we also have products for pets, skincare, hair care. I'm a stylist. I'll tell you, this is professional quality shampoo. It is amazing. Bath bombs, pain relief cream, you name it, we've got it. Hempworx is the number one selling brand in the My Daily Choice house of brands.
Wow.
All right, so now let me talk a little bit about compliance. So we have to be very careful with our verbiage and the things that we say when talking about selling this product because we are not regulated by the FDA, but we do have things that we can't say. Now, our job as affiliates is to protect the house.
Yes.
We have to protect My Daily Choice and make sure we as sales reps are not saying things that's going to get the company in trouble.
Right.
So let me tell you how to do that. Describe the symptoms. Do not use words that are the names of diseases. Talk about the symptoms of those diseases and talk about how CBD can help relieve. We can't say cure. We can't say pain, but we can say help. We can say discomfort. My son has a severe nonverbal developmental disability. If I use all of those words, all of you can figure out what he has, right? And his benefit is he helps, if this helps him self-regulate, it helps calm his mind. It helps him deal with the symptoms of his developmental disability. All of that is 100% compliant. I can't tell you it cures his autism. It doesn't cure his autism, he still has it. But he can manage. I'm able to take him into the community in ways that he could never manage before. My son has an individualized education plan. It's called an IEP. Part of that IEP was a behavior plan. Ryan's behavior plan included staying on task and staying vertical because he likes to lay on the ground and scream. Am I right, Deja? Ryan will lay on the ground. If he gets frustrated, he'll lay on the ground, put his hands on his ears, and just scream, screech. We call it man down. Man down. We started CBD oil when Ryan was 12. When Ryan was 14, his behavior plan from school was dismissed.
Wow.
Because they said he didn't need it anymore. In the last 2 years, my nonverbal 16-year-old son, who has never spoken a day in his life, has spoken two words.
Wow. That's amazing.
He says, help. He says, hot. And it doesn't matter if it's cold outside, he'll still tell you that it's hot, but he can say it. Now we're working on high. Because I'm like, that's a really another good H word we can use. All right, now. The other thing I wanted to touch on, so let me see. Did I talk about all the products? I think I got them all. Oh, the liquid gold hair, yeah.
Oh.
Right? This is good hair care, my friends. All right, so one more thing I wanted to touch on, and that was Facebook. Facebook, they don't like us very much. They are not here to help us build our business. Now, I will tell you something about the MDC compliance department. If you post something that's uncompliant, it's okay. They're going to message you and they're going to say, oops, oops, we'll help you. We're going to teach you. We're going to teach you how to use better verbiage to protect the house. Facebook, they don't care. They will shut you down in a heartbeat. Yeah. They do not. So even though we know that CBD is federally legal in all 50 states, so is alcohol, but Facebook doesn't allow you to promote it. So we have to be very careful because we want the opportunity to share this amazing product, but we don't want to lose our Facebook network. We don't want to end up in Facebook jail. Instagram's just as bad. They will shut you down. And that paralyzes your business because in 2022, social media marketing is huge. You have to be able to leverage social media. So how do you do that safely? You have to trick the algorithm. You have to trick the algorithm. Now here's what I'll tell you. Facebook has these things called bots, right? And the bots will search for words. Well, they're searching for CBD. You know how sometimes when you send a text to your husband and you say, I love you, and it's got the little I, and it's got the little heart, and it's got a you? He knew what you meant.
Right.
We do the same thing with CBD on Facebook.
Okay. Nope.
You can use the copyright symbol for the C. You can use a bumblebee for the B. And then you can put the letter D after it, and the algorithm doesn't pick it up, but you or your friends know what you mean. Does that make sense? Trick the algorithm. Talk about your magical oil. This is my magical oil I take every single day, because then they're going to say, what's that stuff you're taking? What's that pink stuff in the glass? What's that gold stuff in the dropper that I see you taking in your stories every day? I take my products and my stories every single day. Wow. Just about every single day, I talk about my products and my stories. How many of you in the room are already affiliates? Okay, hands down. How many of you in the room have already posted today's Black Friday sale in your stories? Oh, hold up. We're having 8 days of sales. Today's sale, if you didn't know, is Cosmecology Makeup. Buy one, get one free. How many of you have Cosmecology on your face right now? You can buy one, get one free today. Every single opportunity that you have to leverage social media to promote your products, we have a house of brands. We have 10 different brands in our house of brands. But let me tell you, in that 10, Hempworx is the number one selling brand.
Wow.
In our entire 900 plus SKUs, 750 peppermint full spectrum is our number two selling product in our entire company.
Wow.
Number two. You're missing the boat if you're not talking about CBD oil. Cannabis is a $23 billion business. Don't miss this wave. The wave is not over. The fact that you see CBD everywhere is great because Miss Nina pushed something. I thought my read was technology challenged. I just didn't push the buttons fast enough. $23 billion industry. My bad? I don't even know what the next slide is. Oh, nope, not yet. Not yet. Okay, stick on here. $23 billion industry, number one selling brand, number one selling product. Don't miss the boat. Make sure that you ride this wave because now is the time because people want to buy a product from people that they know, like, and trust.
Yes.
And that is you, my friends. No, like, and trust, that's you. So that's it. You guys love it?
Yeah.
Oh, you're talking about CBD?
Yeah.
Snoop Doggy Dog will sell it for you.
Okay. Snoop Doggy Dog.
Yes. He talks about cannabis all day long. And I'm going to turn it back over to Miss Marguerite.